What's up, guys?
It's me, Patrick.
The Hocogods are coming back. The world was
desperate hour
to give you guys the
content you need while we're all stuck at home.
Make sure to like the video now.
And stay safe, guys.
Wash those hands, bro.
Love you.
Let's get on with the video.
My name is
Nicholas.
I'm Patrick.
Look at this dude.
Alright guys, that's right, you heard it. Hocogods are officially back. I don't believe it. After like 7 months.
Wrong.
We gotta wipe the dust off and we're back to making fire content. We're stuck at home just like you guys are, but we're sending a lot of love to you guys. Hope you guys are safe. And yeah, fire content.
What's up, guys? It's me, your boy. It's Tuesday morning. Tuesday the 14th, and we just got back to school from Easter break.
Audio Jungle.
So, I'm gonna walk you through a day for our online classes. So yeah, let's get this bread. So for my first class of the day, I actually have band. It's pretty easy. The assignments we had so far are just like playing some warm-ups or playing like clips of songs like from Star Wars. Or songs that we would have been playing for concerts if it hadn't been for this quarantine. We do our assignments on a website called Smart Music. Our band director sends us songs in the warm-ups that we can play, and she grades us based on how well we do on that. Our band director assigned us just some things from Star Wars, like the Imperial March. There's Cantina Band somewhere in there, so it's pretty fun.
I won't be late.
Bruh.
Let's do this.
So class should have started 7 minutes ago, but our teacher has not let us in, so he's probably sleeping in.
2 hours later.
Good morning, Mr. K.
Alright.
You guys all doing alright?
Yes, sir.
Doing alright, yeah.
Hello there.
Okay, so
I look like kitties here.
What's its name?
Kitty.
Very creative.
Classic.
It's I'm very creative. Oh look, somebody else has a kitty. I'll see you guys on Friday.
Do we need to send you this worksheet or not?
What?
Do we have to send you this worksheet? Yeah.
Well, of course.
Okay, sounds good. Just clarifying, Mr. K.
Stupid.
Gosh, Aiden.
Hey, dude, it's too early for this. I can't think.
Aiden, it never changes, man. It just never changes.
Mr. K, can we have some quarantine soccer where we all wear gas masks or something? I miss soccer, bro.
We should go play indoor. Nobody will know we're in there.
Yeah.
We could all park in the neighborhood and then walk to the gym, and then they'd have no idea we're in there.
That's so sneaky, Mr. K.
Oh, it's very sneaky. All right, I'll see you guys later.
All right, see you, Mr. K.
Bye.
Let's go!
That took me 30 minutes, guys. Please drop a like on the video.
For my second class of the day, I have Spanish. That's Spanish 3 out of 4 at my school. It's a relatively small class. There's 3 boys and 3 girls.
My boy, Nick, and I are in Spanish class.
Spanish, for me, is one of the harder ones. Hello? It is now Wednesday. So I think the main reason why Spanish is a little difficult for me, I'm already bad at retaining information. So I think the fact that it's getting taught online just makes it a little more difficult for me.
Yeah, I'm terrible at Spanish. I'm so bad. I'm from Pittsburgh, so I mean, that explains it. But the fact that I'm somehow in Spanish 3 is a miracle. I don't know how I made it this far.
Also, another part of it is probably our teacher getting kicked out of class a lot. Her Wi-Fi is pretty poo-poo stinky, so she gets kicked out of class a lot.
So Patrick and I are in AP Chemistry, and this class is like really smart, so that explains why Nick and Aiden are in it.
Got
it! Hopefully he doesn't edit this out of the video. Half the time, I don't understand what's happening.
Stupid!
So I'm kind of grateful to have my sister in the class with me. She helps me a lot.
Aww.
And also Travis, he's a faithful viewer. I just wanted to shout him out real quick.
Dang, AP Chemistry is so fun. I can't even see you in the dark.
We go over these big words like oxidation, reduction, tritation.
What?
And I don't even know what any of them mean, but we do learn some of that stuff. And electroplating, like...
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Alright guys, we'll do a quick running, because, you know, staying in the house all day sucks, so you gotta stay active when you're in quarantine, boys. That's step one to success. Dude, it's raining out here. Can't really tell, but alright, I'll be back.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the...
Fellow runner, let's go, bro. Dude, I keep getting red lights, dude. Anyway, that's a good taco place. Torchy's Taco, let's see it. West 19th Street in the Heights, if you ever want to go eat good tacos.
What's up, guys? I'm going to give you a walkthrough of my elegant school day at home through Zoom. Here we go.
Bruh.
I'm sorry for all the editing I'm about to make you do, Aiden.
Come at me!
Bam. Blue 1. AP Chemistry. Sounds hard? Really isn't. We learned like one equation and it's been an hour and a half learning it. It's pretty easy.
That's too easy!
Bam. Algebra 2. I'm not good at learning math over Zoom. In class, it's great. Over Zoom, it's not.
Nope.
My math grade has dropped so much. Bam, we have lunchtime. During lunchtime, I'm either sleeping or playing video games. It's a 50-50, you never know. Third period, bam, anatomy. Oh, it's not anatomy.
Bruh.
Silly me, you can just cut this.
Nope.
Third period, US history, dual credit. That means it's a college class.
Boring.
US history actually takes quite a bit of effort. Like right now we have to write like a whole debate. It's pretty crazy. US history is usually pretty fun. We have a fun discussion in the beginning and then we like actually talk about our stuff or we watch a movie. You never know in that class. Bam, English 4, also dual credit, but less unpredictable because we just read plays. Plays and note taking, that's all we get in English. We sleep, wake up to red 1. Bam, we read 1's theology. Used to be Mrs. Barreto, but she had a child. So, you know, maternity leave. So we have Mr. Dana Gerard, a principal. I accidentally missed this class because I forgot to set my alarm on Monday.
Bruh.
But what are you gonna do, you know?
Stupid!
It is what it is. Second period, study hall. We're sleeping through study hall. And then I sleep through lunch too. I wake up about a minute before my third period class, so that would be anatomy. Anatomy's been great. Anatomy's been one of my favorite classes. And since our finals got canceled, easy A. Fourth period, comms is just project after project. I mean, I'm not gonna talk bad about it, but like, so many projects, you guys. Which I guess I get, but it's hard because I don't know how to edit. Like for the channel, I don't edit. That's Aiden's shtick. My comms grade is also suffering. Comms and math. Good luck, Aiden.
Tabitha, I may or may not be vlogging. What do you want to say?
Nothing, you're weird.
Great words. How are you, Naomi?
Okay. Going, Solomon.
It's going really well.
Anything else you want to say?
Do you like Fortnite?
No.
No, you have to say something else.
Why are you bullying me?
Nothing really matters.
Okay, you're boring.
I am.
Nothing
not.
Really matters to me.
Alright guys, I know I need a haircut, but first, I'm gonna prank Ethan real quick.
Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna hit him up on FaceTime and tell him that the US History Project that we worked on together, well, kind of together, like we were a group, but we both had to write our own research paper and turn it in separately. So we're basically just researching together, but our teacher's grading it as a separate grade. But I'm going to tell him that I got a 40 on mine. Then that's gonna get him worried about his grade and he's gonna get all panicky. And so that's the prank. And never do this to your friends or you'll come off as a massive jerk, like I will. But that's the price you pay when you're a YouTube channel, okay?
What do you want?
Dude, I have some bad news. Did you check your history grade?
No.
Check your history grade. Because you know that, what was it? It was like that paper that we had to work on?
Yeah.
I got a 40 on mine. So I don't know what you got. But check your grade, bro. Because I'm serious. She graded it hard, bro.
How did you manage to get?
I'm just saying, you might have got a 42 because she might have graded it like a cohesive yeah. Use grade. So I don't know what's going on, bro.
This better not be a prank agent.
No, it's definitely not.
Dude, I just checked the grades and I guess just a couple hours ago.
Are you checking right now, bro?
Yeah.
This is a major L.
Can't even search anything up on my stupid computer. It's literally not loading.
Bruh.
Dude, your computer's trash.
I'm scared.
But anyway, how's your day been going, bro?
Been alright. Nothing special.
Why do you use AirPods, dude? Those aren't cool anymore.
I was watching my show.
What show are you watching?
No, don't worry about it.
I'm curious.
Nothing is loading.
Oh my gosh, Ethan.
I just want to check my grade.
Bro, you're taking too long. I'm about to dip.
Oh, I think it's coming. She didn't put mine in yet. My grade's the same.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I didn't get anything.
Do you know why you didn't get anything?
Because I got a zero.
No, because it's a prank, dude. It's a prank, dude! Oh, you!
Okay.
You! He hung up, dude. He hung up. Dude, he 100% believed me too. That went pretty well.
Hey guys, it's me again. It's been about like 2 weeks or so since you last saw me.
I forgot you were there.
So I've grown some hair. Speaking of hair, I think since it's our big return, you might want to see more of this guy. Oh my god, he's getting poop all over.
He's so fluffy, I'm gonna die!
What? What?
You want up?
Okay, come here. I don't think he's ready to go back home. I think he just wants me to pick him up for a while.
That's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
So whenever I walk him, it always ends up like this. He starts like looking at me and looking up and barking. And I have to carry him. Because he's just so tired. He can't walk anymore. We're about to have a race from here to that tree right there. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, yes. I won. Hey, how's it feel, loser? You good, bro?
I'm good, bro. You geeking, bro. I'm good.
You want to play fetch?
No, bro. I'm good, bro.
Tails, bark once if you think the viewers should like this video and subscribe to Hocogods. Aiden, put a bark sound effect in there. Just had a crazy encounter with this old lady.
Huh?
She had her dog out too. So Tails got scared and he started like backing up like really hard. And he got out of his leash, like his head popped out of that little circle. So I had to like dive to catch him so the other dog wouldn't get to him. And I ruined my shoe. Ah, dang it, dude. They're white too. See what you did? Little freak. I still love him though. That's my dog. Heading back to the house. I think he's got some good exercise for today. Just made it back to the house. I'd say that was a good walk. I think he enjoyed it. What? Are you trying to tell me something? Dude, facts, bro.
Yeah? Should the viewers subscribe to Hocogods? Yeah? Yes? Definitely. Thank you.
3 tries to land this bottle flip, and if I don't, I'm gonna get soaked.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip.
Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. I thought my bottle flipping skills were better than that, but apparently not.
Okay, you ready? You start?
Yes! 3, 2, 1, go!